I am the voice of God, and anyone who doesn't like it will be hewn down.
Mormons, do your duty!